have the great honor on this day, 9th May, year of the Lord 2013, to launch the dossier on corruption in Uganda 2012 for God and my country.
That this government has at least the intent to fight corruption. That's why I'm here. To show you that it doesn't lack the political will to fight corruption. Can you imagine? Even in the bush, before it took the responsibility of guiding the affairs of this country, the NRM had put in place as one of the 10-point program, actually point number 7, fight against corruption. And when it came to power, it put in place institutions. You very well know that there are institutions that have been established for nothing else but to fight corruption.